Alright, so if I upgraded my sniper by adding some armor around the thrusters, and given that I don't need a lot of energy, I got rid of the, it's really hard for these railguns to use any energy. I should probably check their DPS. Wait. So they have burst laser. 2 seconds. And 200 damage. So basically 100 DPS. And it's also hard to use. And then this one. 20p basically is holy shit, it's fuck, 20 rounds a second, is that 400 DPS versus 100? Yeah, but the range is better. I think it's worth it, yeah. Anyway. So we have the medium range. We have the rail gunner. Let's play a little more with the medium range. Also, where the fuck is my fleet? I think they all died. So why do I have like 4 afterburners? Oh, I only have 2, never mind. I feel like I lost most of my fleet. That. Well, I wasn't too impressed with how I got wrecked. Here, gotta turn in with the other debris. Oh my god. This is the wrong ship in the wrong scenario. Okay, this sucks. I don't like this ship. Maybe the AI is good with it. So I'm trying to back off, but it's not letting me. We do some math. So the generator and the autocannon together take less P than the burst laser. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that burst laser is, again, it has a range advantage, but I'm not too impressed with this. So the rail gunner, I think the medium range I should replace with like just a lot of damage. Alright, let's try the rail gunner again. Or no, let's try the sniper. Need some help binding my shit. So all the cannons, I want left mouse, and all the other stuff, right mouse, and then all the missiles, middle mouse. Okay. It's a lot more impressive. So I lost my fucking fleet. That sucks. Okay, new strategy. These guys, auto fire, and then these big guys, these big guys right, small guys left. What else is firing? I'm gonna do a rebind. So man, I lost my OP fleet, what the fuck? Fire tertiary, we're gonna use there we go. I don't think it's working. Yeah, it is, I think. We just ran out of missiles, gonna have to wait a little. Oh, I don't have enough R storage. Okay, well, we can fix that. Is the game retarded? Why the hell? Is the flippening not working? Okay, it's fine. There's really just two parts. Alright, what can you do it manually? Fuck, we're doing even better now. So hopefully now my R storage is completely OP. Okay. Well, I'll just leave it like this. Idiot doing. So I bought the expansion with those things, but I think they're a waste of time. Thank you. the AI like suicidal or what? Yeah, okay. That was disappointing. I can take it out of orbit. I don't think I want it in orbit. Okay, I think the AI just suicides, and I did a bit of research and I didn't find any way to stop it from suiciding. So replicant snipers, garbage. Maybe once I get enough of them. But until then, I'm going to just, how much data does the factory take? 100k, it's not material, so we're just gonna keep it. So I think we want a high damage replicant and forget everything else, like maybe this one here. No, that's bad design, I think. I think we need things to build around the core. Like, this is bad. So yeah, the drones plus missiles plus a lot of shields, I think, is the way to go. What is this, 270? That seems like an upgrade. Oh, but the P is horrible. Yeah, no, I think it's better to just have shield projector. Okay, so we're gonna make a new one. And I think we're gonna base it off of the replicant one design. Yeah, so this thing. I think actually we're gonna keep it and just make it stronger. And we're gonna get rid of the plasma cannon. Or maybe it's actually fine. 19p plasma cannon has wireless rate of fire. 420. Yeah. I think. Proton beam. Yeah, no, this one, 20 divided by 6, and this is 20 divided by 4, so the autocon is still better. Yeah, we're just gonna have a bunch of suiciders like these, and we're just gonna fill the center with an absolute shit ton of mass. Yeah, I mean, we don't even need to turn fast or anything like that. We don't even need this. The only thing we need is a massive amount of shields. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. We do need more generators. Yeah. Actually, I think I'm just gonna fill everything with generators and shields. That's a lot of shields. I think I want to keep this. Containers have 50, 100 HP, and shields have 100 HP. Yeah, which means shield projectors are more fragile. Who cares? Let's just spam shields. Jesus. It shall never die. Can't see shit. Okay. Okay. Now I don't know if we have enough containers, so we're just gonna add more. We're also gonna increase generator power. Gotta get rid of this extra flat cannon here, it doesn't belong. we do want more missile launchers. What happened here? More autocannons is what happened. We get rid of these. I'm gonna go back to kicking ass next day. But yeah, this tier is really fragile. In fact, it's fine, whatever. And we're just gonna spam containers. If I could see. Railgun? Do we even want it? Yeah, we do. Or I could add some snipers. Oh, yeah. No, it's fine. Who cares? Exactly what I had in mind. And since hole costs no P, we could make it even more gigantic. I even think we're gonna take this for a ride. Why not add extra hole? Actually, it's the front here that we really need to work on. So, I mean, we could just... what's the regen rate of this? 0.3, 0.2... Lol. Yeah, okay. In the future, we can add more shields. Lol. Alright, so you have a massive shit ton of autocannons. We would kind of want the generators and autocannons to die at the same rate. So maybe we should have more autocannons here. Also, having the... harvester. Oh, that's such a good design. Then it's gonna take forever for everything else to build. I don't really care. Yeah. Actually, no, I do care. Actually, no, I don't think... I think they can build through this autocannon. Yeah. So this is the... replicant rusher. And the way it's gonna be is we're gonna have two rushers. And the binding. Let me fix the binding first. So we select all the missiles, metal fire. We select all these small guys, auto fire. And these guys. Yeah, I mean, whatever. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. And in fact, we're gonna make it so easy. We're gonna put the missiles on the right button. And I like this design. Yeah, I really like it. There's a hole there, what the fuck? So the medium range is a sad joke. I think what I need is a lot of... You know what, it's fine. I have missiles for long range. So we are going full retard. Yep. Exactly. Fuck all the new fancy tech. I think if I go to the base, I can get boosted. Nope. Oh, the shields are building. Wait, that's all I have? Anyway. Oh, hey, this is an ally. So cute, I wonder what that is. We do have near infinite energy. So I think we can start fighting. It's like, no. Oh my god, look at that DPS. Everything else that I was doing was retarded. Oh wait, you know what? There's a problem. It turns way too slowly. So at least for my main fleet, I want to modify it. And increase the mobility. Well, we'll just get rid of some generators. Yeah, how far do I want to go? I think pretty far. Yeah. And then we're going to do the same thing as last time. Honestly, no, I think like 4 is enough. And then we add some armor. That's a problem. This is better. It's better it comes off from there. And the same thing here. Wow, smooth moves. Okay, so we're gonna copy this monstrosity here. Oh, we still have more budget. I mean, we could increase the amount of thrust, especially in the back here. Just do a simple doubling. Here is bad design. This is good design. And of course, we should have more armor. Maybe we should even have a shield. Oh, it would have been perfect. Yeah. Okay, anyway. Or maybe we can do this. Yeah. Okay. Actually, I think I want the base to start off away from inside the shields. I don't know if even that makes sense. And in the future, we'll upgrade it by... Boom. Dude, that's beautiful. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two. What? Yeah, that one's farther away. Yeah, exactly. Well, good thing we caught it. And in fact, not losing these is so important. We're gonna double the armor, or even triple the armor in front here. So I think that's how they kept dying. Get like a hammer. That wasn't brilliant. That looks funny. I can just copy this. Ooh, okay. So this is good. I like it. I'm just gonna copy a replicant main. And then we're going to... We're soon gonna get our mobility. Oh, yeah. Just gonna rebind things every time for some reason. Oh, I need side thrusters. Fuck. I don't know how to fix this. I don't think I want to remove more reactors. So... Oh, it's gonna be way better. Oh, come on. Just gonna leave it like unbalanced, I don't care. And, well, it's better than nothing. What's this? Oh, super recall upgrade. I think what we need to do, I mean, we could add a few really slow snipers. Oh my god, that was bad. That one arm is operational, it's not that bad. They only activate when I'm off enough from the center, which is really bad. Stop firing! I think my guy is still alive. Oh no, it's just a bug. What is that? Okay, anyway, we weren't firing, so we're gonna fix that. And these guys, I mean, if I remember to use them. Yeah, whatever this shit is. Oh yeah, it's really scary. All my shields went down, what the fuck? Okay, no, I think those weapons are just OP and I need to get my hands on them. Yeah. I mean, this guy, I basically have to snipe him, but I can't. We just need to fight other factions and eventually we'll unlock that thing. I feel like the plasma cannons were actually good. Fucking deleted. What the hell is this? Everything depends on this autocannon? What? That was such bullshit. Okay. So 400 divided by 60. Seems like a better deal than 20 divided by 6. Yeah, it is a better deal. So yeah, we're gonna have... Oh, we can't fit it. So yeah, we're gonna try to see if we can kill him with this. And, call this the secured beamer. And everything got destroyed, lol. Anyway, we're gonna go check out some stuff. Is firing nothing. Yeah, I want to have a look if I can outrange him. Oh, there's that guy. Maybe I can just like bombard him. I think I can start hitting. Hopefully his orbit will decay. I'll definitely decay mine. I don't think that's safe. Yeah, no, we don't want to do that. I think this is good. I think he's as good as dead. he died. Okay, good riddance. See if I can orbit myself out of here. What if I try to, like, derp? Let's see how it goes. Like, if I'm going inside like an idiot. And then I'm like, no. Yeah, okay. So it's a very thin line there. Oh wait, no, 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 no. Get out of here. So this is the guy with the OP stuff. And what we're gonna try to do is we're gonna try to outrange his shit. Or just get an idea if it's even possible. That is broken. Okay, but we do have the antimatter cannon, so we're gonna get him. We're just gonna do antimatter cannon. I'm gonna replace two stacks of shields for this. What about these proton beams? No, they suck. Or maybe we could have just done railgun. Yeah, we should have just done railgun. An idiot. I mean, we could just have our shield there, and then... So what did we try? We tried proton beam? Yeah, that didn't work. Yeah, that didn't work at all. Oh, maybe now we can fit these inside, of course. Take nothing. Sure, why am I getting more space there? I literally am. This is not even connected. Be amazing if we could connect these. Oh, wouldn't it be amazing? Well, we did it. So I guess bye-bye this. No, we just want a bunch of railguns. Yeah. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're just gonna have a... Yeah, these don't really cost much P. So we're gonna put these back. And then we're going to... Add a fuck ton of railguns. Also, I think we can just add these. Yeah, perfect. It's much better if the railguns are built off of this. Okay, yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. And then, of course, we need the shit ton of containers. Man, I really had an amazing fleet. And now we're, like, fucking ghettoing. Bullshit. But we're still not over the limit. Okay. So that's a lot of railguns. We're gonna check our energy after this. And other than this, we're gonna try to hold this in. Oh my god, it fits. It'd be amazing if this here connected. Oh. You know, we could make it connect. That was close, but it wasn't meant to be. Oh yeah, I see. This is another case of bullshit. But the bullshit is manageable because... Let's do this. No, I don't want to rotate. Nice. Perfect. So, yeah. I mean, it's not like we needed a lot of armor there, and then we just need a lot of containers. Where the fuck are they? need a lot more containers. In fact, I'm starting to question whether we should have had all the shields in the center. Yeah, I think that's a mistake. What? Fucking attach, you retards. What? This makes no sense. Anyway. Okay, alright, you know what? This is enough. What? This is different here too. Okay, you know what? I don't care. So... oh, we forgot to rename it. Replicant. 2500. Sniper. And we're starting to run out of room. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually totally put one of them here. Oh shit, it has no sideways motion. Who cares? So we're just gonna... burst shield. You know what? I think we need this. How much shield does a normal shield give us? 1000. It's like a mini shield. /400 per second. 200. Ooh, okay. So for 5 P's, it has... yeah, I think it's actually better. A little less health, but it's more mass efficient. Yeah. Bigger generator OP. Alright, whatever, we're just gonna keep it like this. Well, and also, keyboard rotates ship. Okay. killing itself. I think it totally did. Ah, I need to get out. Oh, I see the fucking difference. too brilliant. If we changed it to ripple fire. It's definitely easy to aim. Alright, let's try to heal our guy. Against this dust. What is the fucking AI doing? Please, AI, stop killing yourself. I almost want to capture him and hug him. Yeah, honestly, this game, like, just because of the engage my target thing, it's gotta be a... All drone launchers should auto fire. Yeah. Absolute controls are the worst, I hate them. Okay, now he has his shield, so he should be able to please not die. Oh, the AI is... He managed to not die. What a good design. Okay, I know what I need to do. I need to reduce its thrusters. Yeah, that's the problem. What is this? I literally killed itself. Okay, I'm gonna handicap it. So all we have to do is move this here, and that should take care of the retardation. I don't know. If I remove the number of forward thrusters, and then said, like, it doesn't make sense, but if I make it rely on backwards thrusters, it's gonna be better. This is mine, I don't wanna mess with it. But this one here. Yeah, it doesn't need this, doesn't need this, and it doesn't need this. Because it's retarded. Now it has the front. So that's fine. for some reason I get some stations to follow me around. And hopefully now they won't die. But yeah, if I change the design to have it built on the ground, then it would be like so much better. We can do better if I change this to fire off. It's 10:30. I give it a go.